shouting love at the world.
That was good. Right, it's day one, lunchtime. Well, we've had our food. We've just come up from Titsworth Reservoir, which you can't see in the background. Some sad news to report that Henry Beard isn't with us today, as his nose was broken by a right hook from whose name will stay anonymous. Yeah, thank you.
So have you seen any recreational usages of the national park so far?
Absolutely not, no. No recreational uses, seen some agriculture. Yeah, we love a bit of agriculture. So some people, you know, the livelihoods, this guy here. But no recreational uses to report.
Rouge!
You're joining us here where Tom Ratcliffe just slid off the path. You missed the main action, but can't get back up.
What's up?
So instead of helping him up, we got the camera out.
That's recreational use. And you join us where Gareth has fallen over, much like Tom's, but looking much more painful. And funnily enough, we don't help him, we just watch him.
You just joined us where Guy slipped not only once, but twice.
No, first time. It's a first time.
Brr.
Yes.
Thank you.
How you feeling, Guy?
Dry but muddy. And
dry but muddy.
Look at my
trousers,
Guy.
Yeah, we've got it easy.
Look at my bag. Look at the bag. Look at the bag.
It's, I love my ass.
We don't.
Your ass on screen.
Yes.
Lovely guy.
We can't show that to the children at home now. It's explicit.
Well, yeah, we can.
James seen it all before.
Good old James.
We'll just set it as a 12A. That's standard.
James seen it before.
All right, sound to me.
All right, 7:56 PM.
Arrived, finally.
What?
Now we're late.
You're allowed to speak as well, Cadman,
day
behind
one.
The camera. First day. We're an hour and 10 minutes late, but we're also we're also, as you can see, the first
Denstonians.
A bit of a dump, but
outside guy.
It'll do. It'll do.
We've got taps, two port-a-loos. What more can you ask for?
Lovely port-a-loos.
All you need.
So,
how are we feeling, lads? How's Tom Ratcliffe?
Bloody marvellous.
Bloody marvellous. So it's good. Guy, how's
Guy? Guy, how are you feeling?
Feet hurt, but fine.
Fucking.
How's Henry Collins?
Well, very good, thank you.
Jake Roach, how are you feeling?
Full. Knackered. Absolutely.
Brilliant stuff.
Okay, so it's day two. How are we feeling? Day two, lads. How are we feeling?
Not bad. It's not bad.
Yeah, everyone seems to have got either hay fever or a cold. We don't know. Yeah. So we've got quite a leisurely walk today. About 15 kilometres compared to around 20
Do you
yesterday.
Have any matches/lighters?
We are trying to film.
Trying to film here for our
TV. Ruining our broadcast to the nation.
It's gonna Please, be a wet do you have any matches or lighters?
It's all packed up now.
Our yeah. Sorry, Joe.
Yeah, they came in 2 hours later than us last night, as did every other group.
Gutted.
And we aim to leave at 9 to this morning.
And the time quarter is
9.
Quarter to 9, good, making
so
good
fine.
Time.
Yeah,
good we're progress.
Fine. So, and we'll see you at lunchtime. So you join us here on day 2 where Guy has yet again fallen over into nettles.
Good from you, Gorton.
Yes.
That was a ditch.
Up you get going.
That was a ditch.
On you get then.
Yeah, man.
Day 2 lunch. How are you all feeling?
Alright, with Roach.
Very good, thank
well, we decided Milldale, and Roach found the best place, nice shelter, water supply,
there's
public bin, public toilet, we've got it all.
Yeah.
We're it's taking us 3 hours to get here, we're halfway through. It's going to take a good hour lunch break.
Nice.
Get some hot chockey down us.
Nice break.
A lot of fallen.
We're absolutely flying.
Let's see from behind, Guy. How muddy are you?
Look at my ass, look at my ass.
Oh, wow. As you can see from the picture, we've just seen our first bit of recreational usage from a man walking through this area right next to, where was it?
Milldale.
Milldale, that's the one. And we are about 3/4 of the way through Tracklift.
Yeah.
It's 27 minutes past one.
And we are 27 minutes past one. We are well over halfway through our trek. The sun has come up briefly,
very
which
early.
Is nice. Yeah, very early, and we're expecting the thunderstorm still, which is yet to happen. But yeah, we're making good progress.
Do I just press the red button?
So we've just come up to a farm near Milldale. We found a very
the famous weather forecast.
Yeah, we found a very humorous sign about
Boston
the stone.
Grange. I can't believe you guys have ever seen this.
George Weatherstone.
I've never seen it.
Have you ever seen that on Facebook? There's loads of pictures of it.
It's pretty cool.
Doggy.
He's
moving.
It's not
quite
just
warm.
No, we just
got
wind. What are they
trees?
Yeah, it's a little bit windy because it's a
bit of wind, hello.
Oh, look at that wind.
That's pretty good. Well, we've just found the sheep that seems to be making rather odd noises.
If it's quiet, you could just hear it.
It's definitely got problems. Not feeling well. It's looking at us.
That's the best. Yeah, that was it.
Wait, go now.
As you've just seen in that picture, we've just come across some more of our hikers using the National Park recreationally.
Walking the dog.
Walking the dog. The last one was hiking.
Yeah.
This one
it's
was
a mix
dog
between
walking.
Hiking and walking the dog because they had hiking backpacks, such as this one. And a walking dog. As she goes, the boys are trying to work out where we're going.
So, the time is now, as you can see on this trendy little watch, 2:30.
Past two.
And we have 1 hour and 15 minutes to walk about a kilometre, so we're just gonna chill
we're
somewhere.
Under pressure.
Just chuckling.
Under pressure.
Guys, shut up.
How's Henry Collie feeling?
Very good, thank you.
How's chill. Jacob Roach feeling?
I'm doing fine.
How's Guy?
Very good.
Cadman?
Absolutely amazing.
Ratty?
Oh,
and no one cares how I feel.
See you soon.
So, yeah, it's day two, night.
It's a castle.
It's 6:32.
Yeah, we're in a castle.
We're in the tower, actually.
Yeah,
castle.
The tower.
Shut up.
In some very nice, this is Tom Ratcliffe. In some very nice decor.
How's Jacob Roach? I'm fine, thank you very much.
You alright about that, mate?
Alright, see you later.
Yeah, so we've all had our tea.
Lovely.
It's only 6:30. Three of the four groups are still here. Yeah, we're still waiting on Crow Pearson's group, but, you know, standard.
It's going to be a while.
Standard.
As always.
So, yeah, we will speak to you in the morning.
And on that bombshell.
It's good
woo!
Night.
He's just stopped.
Come here!
Everybody out, off we go. Yes, boys.
Yes, baby.
So it's day three morning, and we it's nice weather, and we're nearly about to back up. How are we feeling, Roach?
It's all right. It's a good night's sleep.
This could be in the outtakes.
Yeah, this probably should be in
no,
the
I'm
outtakes.
Joking.
Pretty good.
Hello, it is. What's the time?
What's the time?
It is 13 minutes past 8.
Ratcliffe's got even more porridge on. This is third.
Of course.
Third porridge of the morning.
I'm a good chicken tikka right here.
Yeah, guys eating curry for breakfast.
Is that
standard Gorton?
Had a bit of a thunderstorm last night. That was fun.
Without the thunder, of course.
Yeah, in the tent.
Oh, yeah, it was my thunder.
The tower,
it was.
Of course.
Remember when we were at the...
There's a playground at this campsite, so guys been enjoying that.
And a swimming pool, but we're not allowed in that. It's a shame.
We don't have showers. Big day ahead of us. We'll see you at lunch.
Yeah.
Well.
Day three.
It's day three. It's 12:30. We've just stopped off in... Whereabouts are we?
Just outside Millfield.
Just outside Ashbourne.
Yeah.
We're on lunch. Very nice.
3 hours
left to get to Denstone.
Yeah, we've got plenty of time just to trundle over to Denstone.
Haven't seen any recreational stuff.
Well, we saw a bit on the Distinton Trail, didn't we?
We saw some there.
Trackers?
Mm-hmm.
How are we?
So that was good.
We're just doing our lunchtime report.
Huh?
Just doing our lunchtime report.
Oh, you video it?
Yeah.
Hello, people at home.
Hopefully they can't hear you because you're too far away.
Now I've just been urinating in a bush.
Gaz has decided to take a loo break.
In the wild.
Decided to have a wild
poo.
And so we've kind of just given him a bit of space, a bit of privacy that needs, so just pushed on a bit and we're now kind of huddling in a bit of a bush.
Waiting in a bush and it's kind of uncomfortable.
Yeah.
But we're nearly
you know as it is, dude.
Done more than halfway.
Yeah, we're nearly back at the college now, so not long till the bubble arrives.
Yeah, no.
Good times. Tom, we've just finished. How are you feeling?
Knackered.
Good stuff. Gareth, how are you feeling?
Can you take your tents out of the bag?
Not good.
It's
about 3:10 or 4:10. I can't read it from here. And we've just finished, and we're all absolutely shattered.
Okay, I'll tent out, man.
Yeah, we'll do.